The first annual Wolfpack donkey race. That's right, we're playing with our ass.
Hey, Lynn, is your voice share on?
I hope it is. Voice share on.
Voice share is on.
Alright. Here, you can actually look. Hold on. Let me. Yes.
Yeah.
I can do it. Hold on, say something real quick. Yeah, I don't think your voice is on. So I think we should like all name our donkeys. Yeah. Erica, really?
What?
Because I can't hear you in the video, so maybe I'm.
Okay.
Yeah, that's not something you need to say about. Here, babe. See if you can hear her. That's real. Fine Arts. Well,
I can barely hear it. It's not loud.
All right. So I named mine Shrek. Hold on. It almost looks like we were dancing. All right, I'm ready. Hey. Go. Oh fuck, I got off track, help. Go Shrek, go. I can't do it. I can't do it. Oh. All right, who won?
Kelsey.
Yay, Kelsey. Woohoo. Well, you're the winner of the first annual ass race. Get your feet off me. Hey, wait. Actually, Kelsey, come here. I want to try something. Here, come over here for a minute. All right. I don't know how we were doing this earlier. All right. It was cool. Alright, yeah, there we go. This is our next Olympic sport. This is our next Olympic sport. Why would you betray your ass like that? I don't think we do.
Well, considering I'm getting drug across the damn thing by my freaking head, I mean, it's not like I tried to.
Do-do-do-do-do. Alright. So what else can we do with our donkeys? Hold on. Our next train, let me know. We'll see if we can out. See if we can outrun the train on the donkeys. Let's see. Yeah, mine says jump to horsey.
Let's see. Let's see.
Fine. Oh. Hey, she can get on my live feed. Yeah, you're a cuckoo head. I know the. Here, hold on.
My dad's a
Erica,
dork.
Be quiet.
Hold on.
My dad's a
Erica,
dork.
Erica, be quiet.
Stop, Erica. There you go. There's the live feed. Our next. Our next Olympic sport is donkey dancing. Have you ever seen a donkey basketball? Ooh! Ooh! I hear a train. Oh no, I was gonna say come up here. It's this way we kinda got a head start.
Head start.
Okay, you're being loud. I know, I really don't know how much of a lead I should give this thing. Oh shit. Yeah. That's what you get. Hold on, I don't even see the train behind us anymore. Erica, be quiet. Be loud. Oh!
About to get hit by the train.
Woohoo! Okay, be quiet here.
Somebody's about to get hit by the train.
Uh-oh. I think I can! I'm so... Oh shit! Oh god!
Well, Greg's over, he's dead.
Here's the donkey. Well, might as well give him a proper burial. So how you find art? We shall set you free. Oh, you know what? You jerk. I was going to be nice and...
Hey, Kelsey, come in here.
Right here?
Inside.
I see a poker table. I couldn't find the first one, so.
It was at the top of mine. There.
I'm sorry, Shrek. You'll have to die with your brothers. Oh, no! What the? All right, Shrek, what the heck? What's that movie off of where the little boy goes, I see dead people? Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
I'm on a bed wall. I gotta go.
Goodbye.
Hey, Kelsey. Come here. On the train tracks. Wait, I want to call a different horse in for this experiment. Come to the back of the train and head down the back of the train. Alright, Whitey, you're the worst horse that I have, so. Ooh, no, actually Spirit is. Damn it. Yep. Ow.
I'm running from the law. Your ass is standing in the way.
Right here. Alright, so this is going to hurt me more than it's going to hurt you. Alright, so I'm going to kill this horse, but hang on. Wait, did I lasso you with the regular? Okay, cool. No. Hold on. Hold on. Don't cut out yet. Okay. Alright, baby. You gotta move. Alright. Are you pretty close to getting free?
You're doing this on whose horse?
Mine. Move. Tell me when you're close to getting free. Don't cut all the way free.
Yeah, that's like inches to it.
Yeah, move, babe. Tell me when you're close. Okay. When we hit the water. Right. No! Oh, we did it once, and the person who was on the back of the horse actually survived. Hey, actually, you know what? Here. Mm-hmm. Let me borrow your horse, sir. Thank you.
As long as we keep the train around us, it won't spawn again.
Had the wrong gun out. Stop, Erica.
Possibly.
Babe, do you want to try this? Now, the last time we did this, the person on the back of the horse, when they hit the water, they timed it just right. And they survived it. It's cool.
Let's go!
You about to hit up. There you go. Bye! What's your PSN gonna be? Okay.
Erica, where's Mama's phone?
It's on. I
Okay.
If you're gonna commit suicide like an idiot, then do it, you stupid ass. Oh my god, your stupid ass survived that? Wow, but...
Alright, Kelsey, I'm coming back. I swear this works. All right, Kelsey, come here. All right, just turn around for a minute. All right. Tie me up and throw me on the back of that horse. Yeah, use a regular lasso. No. Make sure. I think that horse likes me. Because he's kicked both of you every time you guys try to. You might want to go grab that horse. Alright. You'll throw me on the back of that horse. Okay. You might have to get it off your horse. Babe, did you... Babe, did you tie me up with the regular?
I don't know.
Babe, did you...
I think so. Okay. All right. That horse is not like y'all.
Look at my assailant. My assailant is a fucking horse.
Would that be okay instead of going to the rodeo for right now?
Go down, look at the cows. Make sure.
All right. I love you, buddy. Elliot, we're gonna go to the rodeo soon. Would that be okay instead of going to?
It was the horse.
The horse.
perfectly fine. It's got some blood on it, though.
The horses said, forget you guys. Oh, there he comes. He's coming back. That's not my horse. That's a stranger's horse. Okay, so you're going to run close to the ledge of the this railing. And then once you get feel like you're like right in the middle of the river, you're going to hit the jump button and make him jump over the rail. I'm going to try to break free and time it just right to... So, go ahead and go. Fuck, hang on. That really tied me up. Yeah, babe, come tie me back up.
Moving my horse off the tracks.
All right, let's try this again. I don't feel bad about killing a NPC's horse. Yep. Yep. Jump. Jump, 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 jump. All right. I did too. I wish you could see my character. Like, he did a flip in the air. Like, he was going around in circles. I swear this works, though. I think. Oh, here. Take it all in. You better not disappear. All right, let's try this again. Oh, shit. All right, babe. We got a new horse.
Greg, jump off in front of me.
Why?
Because.
Well, I got a horse now. All right, here we go. Tie me up.
Jump off in front of me.
Well, we got a horse now. I don't want to lose this horse.
No, the horse is running away. Tie it up.
I can't. Here, just tie me up. I want to try this one more time, then I'll jump off. Kelsey, you might want to go to that horse. Somebody got the horse! Run away, horse!
Chris, why the fuck aren't you on?
Okay.
Here, Kelsey. Jump on the horse. Dodo brain here on board.
Because I think I broke free way too fast. Hi ho! Jump. Hey, babe.
Oh no, he landed up here.
Oh, you threw me in the dirt. You didn't throw me in the water, you threw me in the dirt.
He ended up staying up here as you jumped off. He just, all of a sudden, just jumped right back up here, still tied up. No, I did. I threw him off.
You know, it would have been different if you would throw me in the water, but no.
You pressed charges on her, not me.
So I pressed charges against you. You got it. Where'd you go, babe?
I'm up here. Hey, I was trying to help her.
Now, if you want to throw somebody off, at least have the decency to throw them off in the middle of the water. Oh,
that
no.
Wasn't even the middle of the water dip.
Oops. Well, they're like super laggy on my screen. Really? I was trying to help her. Is that how we're gonna play?
He was on top of the bridge still and I sniped his ass.
Yeah. Yeah, I hear you. Babe. Yeah. Yeah, you better run.
I ain't running from you.
Yeah, so you are.
Nope.
She will. So you're gonna hide?
I'm not hiding at all.
Yes, you are. Quit fucking hiding.
I'm not hiding. I'm on the other side of the street.
Stop your crap, babe.
I'm running across the bridge.
Cause mama don't know when to quit.
I quit. I'm running away from you. You're shooting at me.
Okay. Thank you. It was. Alright, so what are we gonna do now, guys?
Well, I'm still running away from you because you're chasing me.
No, I'm done chasing you. Did you ever download that app? Okay. Yeah. Well, let me stop the broadcast. Thank you guys for watching our shenanigans. Remember to like and comment on our videos, and who knows what we'll get up to. So keep coming back and watching. Thanks.